I'm going to make gado gado, which is basically a supercharged salad.
Originally from Indonesia, gado gado is a street food favourite.
Radishes, cucumber, Chinese cabbage, crunchy tofu.
At its heart is a truly delicious spicy peanut dressing that brings it all together. Before I get cracking on the salad itself, I need to make the special gado gado dressing.
We've got 120 grams here of peanut butter. Then we're going to go in with some garlic. And then we've got lime. Normally around 2 limes goes in. Soy sauce, tablespoon goes in. About a tablespoon of fish sauce. 1 tablespoon of tamarind paste. You can get this in the supermarkets now. And then 50 grams of palm sugar. And this is very important, you know, sweet and sour. I'll put a little swig of olive oil in there. And you can spice this up as much as you like. I'll go 1 chilli. You can leave the seed in or take it out, depending on how hot you want it. And then just whazz it up. That goes into a nice serving dish. I'm gonna put it right around the edge of this bowl.
Next, the salad.
We've got some bean shoots here. We've got some really lovely spinach, Chinese cabbage, tomatoes, red cabbage. I've got some beetroots that I dug up. Look how beautiful that is, and the colour. Woo! What a wonderful way to love your 5 a day. I've got some tofu. You can cook it. I'm gonna do that to half a little pack here. Just a little bit into a pan. And we can just keep it moving.
My other cooked ingredients are boiled eggs and new potatoes, perfect for soaking up all the flavours of that dressing.
So look at this tofu now. It's still very soft in the middle and it's getting crispy on the sides. Let's serve up. Splay this in and around uncooked tofu at the bottom. You know, it's kind of getting overloaded with stuff now. And just have the prawn crackers raining on top. And this is kind of what it's all about really now, guys. We just scrape from the sides of the bowl to the middle. And look, there we go. Everything's mixed up. Prawn crackers in on top. Let's have a little try. I just love it. Everything food-wise is happening in that mouthful. Oh, absolutely gorgeous.
For selected recipes, please go to jamieoliver.com/comfortfood.